Hello, everyone. You know how frustrating it is when your TV shows no signal, right? I'll show you how to transform that broken remote, which might otherwise just end up in the trash, into a powerful antenna that brings crystal clear channels directly to your screen. I'm starting with this old, damaged TV remote. As you can see, its casing is broken, but the internal circuit board is often still perfectly functional. My goal is to carefully disassemble it to extract the valuable electronic components inside. I'll use a small screwdriver to gently pry open the casing, releasing any clips and screws holding it together, and then remove the main circuit board. This green circuit board is the heart of our project, and it's what we'll be transforming today. Leave a comment and let me know which country you are watching from. It's great that we can connect and chat from all over the world. Next, I'm placing our circuit board onto a small wooden block for stability, which makes it easier to work on. I'll use my soldering iron and some solder to create strong, reliable connections here. I'm focusing on these two specific points on the board because they're ideal for connecting our antenna wires due to their existing solder pads. Now, I'm taking a standard power adapter. I'll strip a small section of insulation from its wires to expose the copper. These wires will provide the necessary power to our new antenna. I'm carefully soldering these power wires to the dedicated power input points on the circuit board. Ensuring a solid electrical connection is vital for the antenna's performance, as it powers the signal reception. If you find this video interesting, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any interesting ideas coming soon. To create a sturdy base for our antenna, I'm using hot glue to securely attach the circuit board vertically onto the wooden block. This upright position helps maximize signal reception by allowing the board to act as an antenna element, and the hot glue provides a strong insulated bond. This setup ensures our antenna stands tall and is ready for the next steps. To integrate everything cleanly, I'll take a standard wall socket. I'm disassembling it to use the internal connection terminals. I'll secure it to the wooden base next to our circuit board. Using a drill, I'm making pilot holes and then screwing the component firmly into place. This socket will be the connection point for our coaxial cable from the TV, providing a standard and convenient way to hook up our new antenna. Here, I have a coaxial cable. I'm carefully stripping back the outer insulation and exposing the braided shield and the central copper conductor. This is a crucial step for optimal signal transfer, as these parts are what carry the signal to and from the antenna. I'll make sure the shield and central wire are separated and clean, ready for connection to our socket. I'm now connecting the prepared coaxial cable to the terminals on the wall socket component. The central conductor goes into one terminal, and the braided shield connects to the other. I'll tighten the screws securely to ensure a good uninterrupted signal path. After connecting, I'll snap the plastic cover back onto the socket, completing this section of the build and making it safe. Finally, I'm stripping the other end of the coaxial cable and attaching a coaxial F connector, carefully twisting and securing it in place. Then, I'm screwing on an angled coaxial adapter to complete our custom antenna cable. I will connect this standard power adapter to the homemade power outlet on the wooden base. This completes the electrical path for our antenna. As you can see, my TV currently shows no signal. But watch what happens when I take our newly crafted antenna. I'm going to connect the coaxial cable from our new antenna system directly into the antenna input on the back of my TV. Instant signal. This is incredible, right? From a broken remote control to a fully functional TV antenna. I can now easily scroll through various channels, all coming in crystal clear, thanks to this simple DIY hack. Look at that crystal clear picture. I can now effortlessly switch between different channels, enjoying a wide variety of programs, all without a hefty cable bill. This truly shows how a little ingenuity can transform everyday items into powerful, useful tools. To really show you the difference, I'll disconnect the antenna. See, no signal immediately returns. But once I reconnect it, bam! Instant channels. It's working exactly as intended. And just like that, our TV is receiving a signal. It just goes to show you don't always need fancy equipment to get great results. If you found this project as exciting and useful as I did, please give this video a huge thumbs up. Share it with anyone who's looking for a clever and cheap way to boost their TV reception. Don't forget to leave a comment below and tell me what other surprising DIY projects you'd like to see me tackle next. And of course, hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you're always updated with my latest creations. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.